We've got you covered if a trip to the land of the rising sun is on your agenda. Your trip to Japan wouldn't be complete without bringing back some genuine souvenirs to share with your loved ones back home. The Japanese have perfected the art of gift-giving, and the custom of coming home with meaningful gifts, known as omiyage, is an integral part of the Japanese travel experience. Spend some time in crowded markets, convenience stores, and street stalls to get a feel for everyday life in Japan. You'll learn about Japanese history and customs, and you'll get ideas for great gifts to bring back as mementos. Choosing which mementos to carry back with you is the difficult part. Welcome to the Itinerant Traveler, and in this video, we'll be counting down the 8 best souvenirs to pick up if you're traveling to Japan for the first time. Be sure to like our video and subscribe to our channel for more travel videos. Number 8. Japanese Masks. The fascinating masks of Japanese culture are well known for their wide variety and deep symbolic meaning. The Japanese mask plays a significant role in traditional Japanese ceremonies. Meanings range from theatrical to religious to celebratory. The frightening hanya, signifying jealousy and fury. The peaceful no masks, representing diverse emotions. And the amusing tengu masks, portraying mythological creatures, are among the most recognizable masks in the world. Decoratively and aesthetically, Japanese masks are a popular choice. They can add character to a room and spark lively discussion when hung on the wall, showcased individually, or presented as part of a collection. In addition to having dramatic value, they also have aesthetic worth. Number 7. Manga. In the 1990s, manga became widely read in the West, introducing a whole new audience to Japan and its unique culture. The after-school reading of Fruits Basket, Naruto, and Sailor Moon brought joy to the lives of many children in the 1990s. It's only natural that you'd want to bring back a bunch of Japanese manga with you, even if you can't read them. In Japan, you may find manga in a wide variety of retailers, from convenience stores to upscale bookstores. Animate and Mandarake are two of the best places to find manga because they each have full floors devoted to the genre. The Kinokuniya bookstore chain has English-language editions of manga and other publications if you need them. Guests of some hotels have even been given Japanese manga to read. That's how ingrained manga and anime are in Japanese society. Although most manga are written in Japanese, they nevertheless make a fantastic present for a manga fan. Number 6. Japanese whiskey. Japanese whiskey is a great souvenir to bring home from Japan, considering this country is quickly becoming a global leader in the whiskey industry. Suntory's Yamazaki Single Malt won first place in the World Whiskey Bible 2015, besting even well-known Scotch whiskey. This accomplishment alone proves that Japanese whiskey is of the highest quality and craftsmanship and should be considered as a souvenir. Suntory and Nikka are currently Japan's two most popular whiskey brands. Picking up a bottle of Japanese whiskey is like taking home a little bit of history as well as a fine liquor. It's a great way to bring back memories of your travels and give loved ones a taste of the local cuisine and handiwork. Number 5. Omomori and Emma. Obtaining Omomori and Emma from a Shinto shrine is a great way to bring home a piece of Japanese culture that also has spiritual significance. Japanese people frequently employ charms called Omomori to help them pray. They're great for sending back home to a buddy who has a more spiritual mindset. Both the Omomori and the Emma are decorated with phrases and symbols that speak to the underlying spirituality of the area. Omomori are clothed charms that carry a variety of blessings and wards, from romantic luck to health and safety. On the other hand, Emma are prayer votives made of wood that are lit and used to make a request. Shinto Emma are burned in a sacred fire once a year at the Otakiyage ceremony, during which the high priest prays for the success of all the requests. Omomori and Emma are great souvenir options if you're looking for one-of-a-kind things that represent the spirit of Japan. Bringing back an Omomori or Emma from Japan is like taking a piece of Japan's rich spiritual tradition home with you. Number 4. Lucky Cat. One of the nicest gifts to bring back from Japan is a Maneki Neko, or Beckoning Cat, a popular and iconic Japanese sculpture. The lucky owner of this adorable cat figurine will be blessed with prosperity. Many shops sell ceramic and plastic versions of the Maneki Neko, which show a calico Japanese bobtail with one paw lifted in a beckoning motion. Throughout Japan, you're likely to see a Maneki Neko figurine displayed near the door of a store, restaurant, or other business. It's thought that their presence will bring in more business and increase wealth. These cute statuettes are also sold as keychains, piggy banks, and air fresheners, expanding their marketability as mementos. The Gotokuji Temple in Tokyo is the spiritual home of the Maneki Neko and a must-see if you're in search of one during your time in Japan. Because of their compact size and low cost, they're ideal as presents. Bringing a Maneki Neko home with you is like adopting a symbol with deep cultural roots in Japan, as well as a visually appealing and delightful gift. Number 3. Daruma Dolls. If you're looking for a special keepsake to take home from Japan, look no further than a Daruma doll. These dolls take their shape and symbolic meaning from Bodhidharma, the founder of Zen Buddhism. Although often red and depicting the Indian monk Bodhidharma, Daruma dolls come in a wide range of hues and patterns depending on the region and the creator. Daruma dolls are more than simply a toy in Japan. They're regarded as talismans of good fortune and steadfastness. Take a day trip from Tokyo to Takasaki, home to Shorinzan Daruma-ji Temple and the origin of the lucky Daruma figure, for an immersive Daruma shopping experience. Bringing a Daruma doll home with you is like taking on the spirit of positivism and tenacity that they represent, in addition to bringing home a beautiful and culturally meaningful souvenir. Number 2. Japanese tea set. An exquisite Japanese tea set that also serves as a reminder of the country's rich cultural history and tradition would make a thoughtful and useful souvenir of a trip to Japan. The unique beauty of Japanese ceramics and pottery makes them stand out from the crowd. The tea set, which includes a teapot, teacups, matcha bowls, and a matcha whisk, is particularly appealing among the various tea-related things. Those interested in bringing home a whole matcha and Japanese tea-making set will need to put together a few different pieces. You may get teacups at gift shops and department stores all across Japan, but the best places to find a unique set are in the pottery shops. A tea set made in Japan is a reflection of the country's attention to detail and love of tea. Purchasing this fine memento allows you to take home not just useful and beautiful objects, but also a piece of Japan's rich cultural history. Number 1. Japanese knives. Japanese knives are one of the most desirable and high-quality souvenirs available in the country. These knives are a representation of the country's long history of superb sword manufacture and are renowned all over the world for their superior quality. Japanese knives are gorgeous works of art, as well as practical culinary utensils, thanks to the craftsmanship and attention to detail that goes into their creation. When compared to imported options, Japanese knives tend to be more expensive and less widely available outside of Japan. Japanese knives have a reputation for being among the sharpest and most long-lasting tools available. Many of these knives are made from a single piece of steel and are hand-finished to ensure they're strong and durable even after repeated usage. Japanese knives are highly sought-for souvenirs because they epitomize the spirit of Japanese culinary prowess and are also efficient works of art in their own right. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the best souvenirs to pick up in Japan. Embrace the tradition of omiyage, bringing back meaningful gifts to share with your loved ones, and experience the art of Japanese gift-giving. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more captivating travel content. Until next time, safe and happy travels!